Staff at Kirk Tube station were busy today putting the final touches to what has become one of the cheeriest spots on the London Underground. The practice of decorating the station has been going on for the past 6 years, and even staff have been transferred to other stations still return to Old Eastcote, even on their days off, to help out.
I was a rail woman here, and I've come back every year just to do it. It's an interest.
What brings you back here to Eastcote?
Passengers. The relationship with the passengers here is it's entirely different from any other station that you work at. You've got a marvellous passenger relationship here than you have anywhere else.
And despite the proliferation of Christmas decorations in and around the streets of London, the passengers here seem to appreciate the staff's efforts.
What do you think of the Christmas decorations?
Oh, I think they're out of this world.
Do you actually stop to have a look at them when you're in a rush like this?
Oh, yes. Yeah, I've been looking at them for years.
Do you think it helps the Christmas spirit a lot?
Definitely. It makes things look so bright and cheerful. And I think this is one of the most cheerful stations I've ever been on.
When you have to wait because of yet another cancelled train at Eastcote, you can at least lift your spirits with a bit of Christmas cheer. John Ayres for Thames News.